Here, integration of dW is equal to integration of infinity to R. See, the charge can be moving infinity to R. From equation 1, what is there? The F is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon. Now, okay, substitute here. Now, another formulas are, we know, the integration of dx is equal to how much is there here? The x. Now, integration of dx is equal to, means, integration of dW is equal to W is equal to integration infinity to R minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q q naught by x square into dx. Now, here the, in integration, the constant values write the before of its integration. See, constant, which are the constant? Minus q q naught, the charges are constant, by 4 pi epsilon naught also constant. Integration infinity to R 1 by x square into dx. Now we can write here the, this x square, the denominator values take the numerator. We can write here the minus q q naught by 4 pi epsilon naught integration infinity to R extra 4 of minus 2 into dx. See, apply here the integration, the basic formula. Integration of extra 4 of n dx is equal to, integration extra 4 of n dx is equal to extra 4 of n plus 1 by n plus 1. See, this is the formula. Now here, n replaced by how much is there here? The minus 2. We can apply here the minus q q naught by 4 pi epsilon naught into extra 4 of minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1 infinity to R. See here the minus 2 plus 1. How much is the minus 1? Here also minus 1. Minus q q naught by 4 pi epsilon naught extra 4 of minus 1 by minus 1 into infinity to R. The limits are, what is there here? The infinity to R. See here the minus minus can be gets cancelled. Minus minus can be gets it. Now this is a numerator value, take the denominator. So minus 1 is coming to the downwards, that is a plus 1. See, the work W is equal to q q naught by 4 pi epsilon naught into 1 by x. The limits are infinity to R. Now in this limits are substituted in x place. See, that is equal, we can write the q q naught by 4 pi epsilon naught into, now its place we can write the 1 by R. The first we can write the, this is the limit we can substitute here place, minus, after that we can write this is the 1 by infinity. So 1 by infinity is nothing but to 0. See that the work is equal to q q naught by 4 pi epsilon naught into how much is the area? The R. R nothing but you can have the 1 by R. Now this Q naught, only this Q naught is taken this side. The W by Q naught is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R. But therefore, the potential, what is the formula? Electric potential. So what is the formula for the electric potential? V is equal to W by Q naught. Now this W by Q naught is equal to what we can write here? The V. Then this V is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R. See, this is the formula of a electric field. Due to a point charge. What is the formula? V is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught into Q by R. Q is the charge. R is the nothing but the distance between the point and charge. And 1 by 4 pi is the constant. V is the electric potential. See here, the next we are discussing about the topic. Potential at a point due to multiply charges, or also is called the system of charges. See here, let us consider the P is a point. Let us consider P is a point. Now, is the distance R1, we consider the charge is Q1. And here the consider the charge is Q2, is the distance of R2. And here is consider the charge Q3, is the distance of R3. And so on, up to we take the Qn, that means n charge, is the distance of Rn from a point P. Then we can find out the electric potential, the resultant electric potential at the point of P. See here, the potential at a point P due to multiply charges Q1, Q2, Q3 and so on Qn. Let V1, V2, V3 and so on Vn be the potential at point P. Therefore, resultant potential at a point P. See, the resultant potential V is equal to the sum of all the charges of potential V1 plus V2 plus V3 plus V4 plus and so on plus Vn. Now can write here the V1, the potential due to charge Q1. Potential due to charge Q1. Potential due to charge Q1. Now this is the potential, how much is there? V1. See, what is the electric potential due to a point charge? What is the formula for here? There is a V is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R. Now can write here the 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 by R1 because of the distance is there R1. The similarly we can write the electric potential due to charge Q2, that is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q2 by R2 and so on. We can write the Vn is equal 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Qn by Rn. Now this all values substitute above equation. That's V is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 by R1 plus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q2 by R2 plus and so on plus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Qn by Rn. See, this is the formula of a electric potential at a point due to multiply charges.